Welcome back to X Factor Celebrity, everyone. It's nice to be with us. So moving up tonight, we have news. We have a plot twist. Only four acts who make it through tonight will contest the final. There is no longer a wild card for the acts that have been eliminated. Fine. First of tonight, Nicole Zove is to chase for a place in the final. It's Jenny.
I think everybody has the times growing up when they're singing into the hairbrush. I had my Kylie Minogue tape on. My uncle was visiting and he saw me and he laughed at me. And he didn't mean anything nasty by it, but I think that kind of stuck in the back of my mind. I'm not a pop star, I shouldn't be doing this. That's always made me kind of second guess where my... It made me second guess where my talents lay, you know, being in the chorus in the school musical, rather than being the one front and centre holding that microphone. Because it was a massive decision to actually put myself forward for X Factor, probably thinking about people laughing at me or people rejecting me. I've rehearsed this so many times in the real world and in my dreams, and it feels really nice to recreate that feeling of when you were small and you were taping songs off the radio. I'm so proud of pop star Jenny Ryan. That's such a weird sentence. When I stand back and I think how far I've come, and I'm so glad that I said yes.
Jenny Ryan!
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall, face it all.
Is that really Jenny from The Chase? Because you turned into a complete diva up there, but you had the diva voice as well. And I think, I want to be really honest, I would love to see you in the final because you're a real person, you're brave, you're courageous, and you're what this country needs at the moment, positivity. You are a great role model, and I'd love to see you in the final.
Hey, baby girl. First of all, you look stunning.
Thank you.
You look drop-dead gorgeous. I just want to say, Jenny, you're a shining example of how far people are truly capable of coming in. They set their fears aside, and when they get out of the way of themselves, you know, and when they don't let anyone else determine their limits. Because when you believe, you are limitless, and tonight you were limitless up there. You have by far the strongest voice in this competition, and I believe you have earned your spot in the final.
Jenny, you know, this song is emotional for me. Because I think it's one of the best James Bond movie songs of all time. Secondly, I had to turn down the role of James Bond. No, really, a year ago, because of my work commitments. But look, you talked in your VT about being rejected. Well, no one's rejecting you now. And you've got this far based on your spunk, your voice, your talent, your likability. Because look, the thing about this show is going out, compared to other shows we've done, it is both a talent show and a popularity competition. No one wants to go out because it seemed to be that you're unpopular. So I think what you did in the performance and what you did in your VT has given you a shot of getting there next week.
Jenny, just very, very quickly, thoughts on that?
It's been a really tough week. This competition, it has a physical toll on you, and this has been a really hard week, and I'm pleased, I'm proud for myself and for my mentor, because I've done this to, well, I've done it to show these guys that they were wrong not to put me straight through to the live shows, and they were right to bring me here, and I want to get all the way to that final, and I hope people vote.
Tonight the Vixen has become fantastic, Mrs. Fox, but you can she outfox the competitors and make it to the final. That is all in your hands. Vote opens after tonight's final actors perform. One more time, Jenny! To vote for any of our acts, all you've got to do is download the app and register. Sponsored by Just Eat, free on iOS and Android. You get 5 free votes. So great, they should make a film out of it. It's final app. Oh, thank you. Young audience. Time for a break now. When we come back, Triple Bill featuring Max and Harvey, Vinnie Jones and Megan McKenna. See you then.